really interesting, don't you think?
Hello, I'm Giovanni Soleri, your grandfather's lawyer. I'm so sorry for your loss. I'm calling because he left you an old mansion, so we have some paperwork to take care of. All I need is your ID. Oh, I know you. We spoke on the phone. Could you give me a hand? I think my arm is fractured.
Thank you. I saw a woman on the road and hit the brakes, but the car skidded. We'd better get to the mansion. I don't want the documents to get wet. Let's use a shortcut through the forest. You'll find everything you need in my briefcase, but my head's killing me, and I can't remember the code. Take this. Maybe it'll help you. Thank you. What's going on? You'll have to find another way to get here.
I'm so tired of pretending to be this pathetic lawyer. My older brother Ricardo and his gang knew what real fun was. Even after his death, Ricardo managed to contact his friends from the other side, until Albert imprisoned his spirit in a photograph to stop the gang. But soon I'll free my brother, and the city will be ours! Stupid Alma! Things would be much easier without her meddling. But still, congratulations. You get to be a vessel for my brother's soul.
negative. I knew the end was near, so I did everything I could to become a free spirit and spend eternity with my darling Alma. But somehow, I'm still anchored to the dark room, my favorite spot in this house. Please, help me reunite with your grandma. Find my camera and bring it back to the house. That way, I'll be able to get inside. Here, this may be useful. Almost forgot. There is a special room in this house. A small museum, so to say. I've gathered all the memorable things about my and Alma's happy life. Would you like to have a look?
Get off me, you old witch!
Thank you for freeing me, dear. Alma's the only reason this mansion is still here. She was the heart of the house when she was alive, and that hasn't changed. But her spirit is weakening, and she won't be able to keep Ricardo back for long. We need to hurry. Here, you may need this.
No!
Thank you, dear. We'll be here for you. Always.